Hello, I'm Sarah Whitehouse. I'm playing Eleanor Tessie Marks in the play. Eleanor was an amazing woman. She was known as Tessie to friends and family. She called herself Tessie. She was an activist, she was a writer, she spoke about six languages. She taught herself Norwegian to be able to translate Ibsen's plays. I'm just a little bit in awe of her, and I'm looking forward to bringing her back to life.
Hello, my name's Oliver Messenger. I'm playing Edward Bibbins Aveling, the common law husband of Eleanor Marks, who himself was quite an incredible man in his way, very driven, very passionate, a political activist. He was a scientist, he was a very prolific author, and a campaigner for social justice and the working classes. And therefore a very sort of contradicted and conflicted man as well. And as we find out, had many pretty despicable attributes at the same time.